The problem is that people are driving through the park before 7 o'clock when they're not supposed to be in the park. And the police are not enforcing it, and people are driving around the barricades.
Before 7 a.m., the real park users, the cyclists, the joggers, the recreators, they don't expect cars. We hope by coming out here today and demonstrating and highlighting this problem that we'll get more enforcement from the 78th precinct. And we'd like to see more permanent, you know, aesthetically pleasing barriers that keep cars out of the park, you know, during the hours when they're not supposed to be here.
79, 9 to 5, let us keep our joggers alive. 79, 9 to 5, let's keep our joggers alive. 79, 9 to 5, let's keep our cyclists alive.
We're going to defend the car-free hours that we won previously, and we're going to keep working until Prospect Park is car-free.